Okay, now part two of the Jim Pod airing on SmackDown Live. We have Triple H, CM Punk, and the Yak Team taking on Cold Blaze. Chaos. And Mr. Gordon. We've got a lot on the line. Chaos wants revenge on Triple H. Due to what Randy already did, since Triple H is a mentor, Cold Blaze has way up his business with CM Punk. And well, Mr. Gordon, we'll meet the App King after this for the World Heavyweight title. Momentum, pride, and ego on the line. No count out, false count anywhere, no disqualification, elimination rules. Got some crafty allies. That's the deal. Thank you. a man on a mission, and he wants vengeance, just like Chaos. But on CM Punk, on a travesty of losing the coveted Smoke and Skull title in a ladder match and in a submissions match, this is Cole Blaze's redemption. There's still hope.
Huge tag match. Steve Austin getting things started. A smart tag team move there. So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. So,
wait a minute. After a jab, he jabbed Chaos. Oh no, broken up. Yeah, on a four. Triple H had Chaos.
The excitement in the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
Anything goes. No countout. False count anywhere. No DQ. Wayward slam.
Body slam.
The witch is not happy.
Hey.
And again, he's going for it. Pedigree and Chaos is out. As Triple H wanted.
Squeeze in the tag over there. Wild strike misses the target.
Always trying to reach a Libre.
Triple H is a gladiator.
So well,
assassin measure.
Wait a minute. Holy? No! Cole Blaze! Damn!
I have a strong feeling that
he's got a Mr. Gordon. Holy crap!
Full steam ahead.
He's in no man's land.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match can end up anywhere. And we're going back between the ropes.
Nope, they're not Muhammad. Took a shot at Muhammad.
Oh, look at this.
Multiple. Backdropping. Suplexes. But it doesn't matter, he's not legal. Muhammad's not legal, Gordon.
He lights up his chest with a shot. Big save for the partner.
Good in that ring. Hopeful assist with that. Can they finish the job?
Watch Triple H. He doesn't waste any energy needlessly.
I don't know.
Everything he does brings him closer to a win.
German suplex. Back in the ring. They're going to do this the right way. Cheap shot, though.
He's a guaranteed Hall of Famer, but he's not thinking about what he's done in the past. He's only focused on the present and winning.
Well, look out.
That's what the game does best.
Right.
Amazing dishing out the professional. Look at this.
There it is. There it is out of nowhere. He's got the arms and the hands under the throat, quickly crossing the line. And just like we're saying, 20, Triple H is out.
There goes
Triple H. Punk's in. Punk's upset. Pulls right on Punk.
Oh,
look at that weird neck breaker. German. What was the last man standing? Fisherman. Oh, the superstar. Go to the right.
This guy lives and breathes sports entertainment. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to get their opponent in their hand.
Help CDT.
No one can fire up the WWE Universe like CM Punk.
It pumps CDT again.
CM Punk using those versatile feet.
Oh, stuck to a backward. Nope.
Oh my gosh.
Set it out.
It's just getting mangled.
Oh, armbar. Armbar. Shades of Del Rio.
Punch it. And he powers out.
It's out.
Big elbow. Punk. Push all in the head.
No.
We got a 10.
Bahamut. Double arm drag. And it hit. Oh! Muhammad faces Gordon.
Caught the leg.
Nope.
Wow.
Yeah. We're not going easy.
Taking it down. Three.
Scoop slam.
An amazing shot.
Gordon not going easy, folks.
In a shot into the solar plexus.
Side headlock. Scoop slam. Showing Muhammad what he did for.
What's he playing here?
Hip toss. There's 6 footer.
What strength.
Holy crap!
I don't believe it! It's game over for the game! Controlling the race.
What? How did Muhammad?
Now he's back out of the apron. Oh. A stiff shot with the elbow. And that one hurt his hand.
Blind tag, apparently. Holson now. Referee has regained his composure.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors? And that punch lands hard.
He's got pump. Or does he?
Oh. Pushing the offense.
Marks on his takedown.
No timeouts in this match.
Timeout. Gordon's on his own. All the trouble.
Tremendous move off the ropes.
Watch it, Gordon. He can be luring you to a trap.
And there's the elbow. What an impact from that kick.
Going to the outside. To the steps. Coming. Coming in with a huge Irish whip. Setting up for Punk. Gets back in the ring. Cheap shot.
Shot
and he just grabs Punk. Punk sees
him with a DDT.
Shots the header out of up.
You're in trouble now.
Oh, it's well
painful, kid.
Yeah, another shot to the head.
Oh, that's not good.
Oh, how much more of these can he take? Oh, Jesus. Punk, come on.
In the headlock. An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch.
No, he must have.
Oh, punch your nose.
What are we carrying?
What
another German suplex.
A German suplex.
Jeez. Boy, did not take that well. Regardless.
It's all
he must have been here. It's coming close.
You are watching Friday Night SmackDown, WWE's network television staple for over 10 years.
And a running backdrop. Morty, getting so mental.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
And Punk, back in the corner.
And he's in there trying to get something to do with his
partner. What are they going to do? Oh,
he's almost catching him.
Take the oil holiday,
man. No disqualification match. Again, these men can do
that.
He's got the pin. And there's the kick out. Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.
On the foot. No, it's a counter.
Oh!
No.
Oh, man.
Counter.
These are giving it everything they have. I love it. Look at him. There's a power around
really
here. Oh. Moved by the natural.
The kill switch adopted by Christian. Is that it, referee?
The shoulders are covered.
Yeah. Well, we can tell. Countering in. It's like he knows his every move. He's one step ahead.
He makes the tag.
He does not want to take that fall. Punk is back in.
Did you hear the impact from that clothesline? Intercepted.
What a loss. Back it up again. Yes, sir. It's really cutting close here. Back it away again.
Another big elbow.
The clothesline. There we go. Come on, Gordon. You got this. Divas are in.
What an impact.
Well, it's like Paul changed his mind.
Punk has the headlock.
Not a good move. Scoop slam! Punk is out of it.
Nobody holds that one.
Block the attack. Punk counters.
Oh, my clothesline.
Oh, that was under the heart.
A sharp kick.
Did it wait? The kick? He's got him up. He's got him up. Good night, yes! Unreal, the best in the world did it. That's a man. Unreal! Yep, he played it well. He played it well. Attack when needed. Attack when needed. The two best of the world survived. Unreal, folks. Unreal. What a great match. What a great match. Props to Punk and props to Muhammad. Yep.